Hi, Dennis Foretti here. Welcome. I'm making this very short video today because, as many of you are aware, my beloved country Cameroon is going through a very, very difficult time for more than 18 months now. The crisis in the Anglophone region has escalated at the moment into a full-blown conflict. Like with many conflicts, most of the victims are young women, grandparents, and children, many of whom have been forced to flee from their homes. For the first time in the history of the country, there are more than 50,000 Cameroonians who are living in foreign countries as refugees. As of tonight, many of them are spending the night in bushes without drinking water, food, no clothing or shelter. Irrespective of your political ideology, no one can remain indifferent to this escalating humanitarian challenge. It is for this reason that a group of friends, colleagues, brothers and sisters and other Cameroonians have come together to create the Cameroon Humanitarian Relief Initiative. This effort seeks to do just that, bring much needed relief to our brothers and sisters, mothers, grandparents, who are today living in bushes, internally displaced, many of whom have lost hope for what the future holds. We hope that you can dig deep in your pockets and contribute support in any way possible. We hope you join us by visiting www.chrelief.org and contribute. Nothing is too small for the needy. Please join us as we try to make a little difference. Thank you.